And I have a question for you.
All right, so we'll buy you dinner if you tell us your life story. If you tell us your life story, we'll buy you dinner of your choice.
Let's
go. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Where do you guys want to eat?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'll make videos.
I want to open up like dealerships, car dealerships.
When you try to give the people, they just don't appreciate it.
Yeah.
Don't appreciate it, man.
You just
like
pass
my
it
cousin.
Chicken.
Like my cousin, he's the same way.
It's good to pass it on, too.
Yeah.
Pass it on,
yeah.
Be yourself. Don't let nobody take your joy from you. Like I told you, telling you guys, don't let nobody take your joy from you. Want to take your joy, lost yourself.
Yeah.
You gotta always maintain. Oh, well, what you doing in life?
Put a little bit of butter on it. It's all up here.
It's all up here.
Yeah.
It's all up here. What do you got? 30?
18. I'm 19.
Yeah. Huh?
Yeah.
18, 19 years old, man.
Yeah. He's 18. 18, 19, 18. You're 18. 18, yeah, I'm
18. See what I'm saying? Y'all young, man.
17.
17, yeah.
We got a long way to go, man.
Yeah.
Live life, man. The fullest, man.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah. Like, live it the fullest, man. Something wrong.
Yeah, yeah.
So you got to enjoy life every day, man.
Every day.
Y'all go to church?
Yeah, we read the Bible.
That's all you got to do.
Yeah.
You ain't got to go. The temple's over.
Yeah.
Feel me?
Yeah.
The temple's over. You already.
Definitely.
As long as you got Christ in you.
Yeah.
You don't have to be in church to have Christ.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Somebody answer the phone.